picture of your feet and show you some of the ways that you